This is a 2007 BMW 650i. We're doing a restoration on this car. This car sat abandoned for 5 years, so a lot of corrosion happened. And these rotors for the brakes became completely corroded. We just want to replace them. So the problem in removing the rotors is these wheel spacers. These wheel spacers were installed to accommodate larger wheels for the car by a previous owner. And some of these bolts for the wheel spacers could not be removed, even with the most powerful impact tools that we have. This high-powered Milwaukee impact that rarely has any problem breaking, even the toughest of bolts could not turn these bolts on the spacer. So the solution was to drill the sticking bolts out, and this one bolt is on the final step after being drilled, of being taken out with a easy out. And I'm going to tell you how we went about this, and I'm going to tell you about the choice of drill bit that makes this job go smoothly if you ever have to do it. So keep watching. Using a corded power drill for this job, a cordless drill would have no chance. I went to my Home Depot and I bought a selection of drill bits because I wasn't sure which one would work the best. And I'm going to tell you about the results with these different drill bits. Now, for drilling through hard metal, a carbide-tipped drill bit is indicated. And the first bit that I tried was this carbide-tipped bit, and this bit is worthless. All that it did was just polish the surface of the lug bolts. The second bit that I bought is this DeWalt cobalt tipped bit, and the third bit that I bought is also a cobalt tipped bit from Milwaukee Tools. But I did not try those two bits because this bit worked so well that there was no reason to use another bit. This is the bit that I settled on for drilling through these hardened steel bolts. It's a Milwaukee. The size of this bit is 3/8 inch, and it's the Shockwave multi-material bit, and I won't say that it cuts through hard steel like butter, but it cuts through very effectively and it makes the job very manageable. Here's one more out, and only one left to go.